Alright guys, so self-awareness. When it comes down to self-awareness, you want to focus on two things. That's your flaws and your good qualities. With these two combined, you're able to move forward each day. You're able to move forward and succeed. With your flaws, because you avoid doing the things you're not really good at, and you avoid chasing your own tail each day and wasting time. Your good qualities, because that's your fuel, that's your spark that will push you each day to move forward in life and get you closer to your goals. Now, when you combine these two, you start to break down what you really need to be focused on, what your priorities are, instead of worrying about somebody else. Now, you need to be happy with yourself first in order to succeed in life. I'll talk to you guys soon.